Welcome to Easy Fix. In this video, I am going to show you how to change engine oil. Before that, start and run the engine for 5 minutes. So at the bottom of the engine, you can see 2 oil drain plug and 2 oil filter. We need to remove this plug and drain the oil. Now remove the oil feeder plug and drain the oil which is present inside the timing cover. After that, remove the oil cleaner cap, then remove the oil filter. Now clean the drain plug and oil filter plug and reinsert it. Now replace the oil filter with new one. Before inserting it into the filter cap, here it should be lubricated, then only you will have the free oil flow. It's 20W50. Just lubricate it by inserting. Yes, it's okay now. Now we can insert it. Insert it properly. After that, go for the spring cap. Then go for the washer. Then insert the oil cleaner cap. So here, if the packing is damaged, you can replace it. Now fill the oil tank with 20W50 oil, so approximately around 2 liters. You can start the engine and check whether the feeder pump is working properly or not. So here you can see a hole. Through that, oil will be pulled from the tank to the filter. From the filter, it comes out. Just start it. So now the oil get purified in the filter. After some time, yes, it's coming out. From this we can conclude there is no issues with feeder pump. This oil will be pushed into the crank through this feeder plug. Then open the tappet cover to check whether the return pump works properly or not. Now start the engine again. So after lubricating the crank and piston side, that oil will be collected at the bottom. Then it will be pumped by returning pump through this outer pipe, then lubricate the rockers, then it move down through the tappet. Okay, so here you can see the oil. So now it's okay, that return pumps also working fine. After that, what happen is this oil will be filled up to this level in the timing cover, then move back to the oil tank. So after that, you can close the tappet cover. Again, fill the oil in the oil tank and check the level using the dipstick. Here it's not up to the level. Again, fill the oil. Yes, now it's okay. Thanks for watching.